Hopefully I got the camera in the right position this time. And pull some more data. I up the amps, left everything else alone for the moment. Tightened up my chain a little bit. Tightened up some other nuts and bolts in there. Needed tightened up, so. I'm gonna go ahead and go into 3 full power and let's go for it. I'm at 79.6 volts currently right now. Move, stop. Just so I know they're on the data. Not moving. Bug in the system. When you let off the throttle, it lurches forward after you let off the throttle. Let's see if I can show you here. Maybe data will show it.